as per our policy, and I quote, liberal education explores the remarkable relationships that exist among the sciences and humanities, mathematics and arts, medicine and physics, etc., and more generally, the surprising unity of all fields of human endeavor, I quote, unquote. A comprehensive liberal education develops all capacities of human beings, intellectual, aesthetic, social, physical, emotional, and moral in an integrated manner. The undergraduate degree will be either 3 or 4 year duration for this policy with multiple exit options within this period with appropriate certifications. The 4 year multidisciplinary bachelor program provides opportunity to experience the full range of holistic and multidisciplinary education with focus on chosen major and minor as per the choice of the student. At the postgraduate level, one of the key recommendations relates to the strengthening of research in the university system. The policy recommends the creation of a national research foundation for this purpose. Considering that we have nearly 900 universities, nearly 1,000, I may say, there is a sense of urgency in boosting the research capability in our higher educational institution, particularly in the university systems. And in order to see, nurture, grow, and transform universities into full-fledged research centers of excellence, the NRF will support research programs in sciences, technology, social sciences, arts and humanities, and many other subjects. The funding will be available to both public and private universities.